Bob, glad you guys are able to join us. Hope everyone has some fun tonight. Just a few quick notes for the race. The race will start on the green light coming out of the chicane. As far as pit stop goes, it should be pretty easy and safe to get on the road. They're pretty much on the opposite side of the track from where you'll be driving at. Also remember, there is no incident in this race, but you also don't have any fast repairs, so just be careful and make sure you keep your car on track to the end to get to the finish. Long race here, 2 hours. Hopefully we'll get everyone to the finish, and hopefully everyone has some good racing and some good fun.
One to go. Left side on the restart. Closed. The road's closed. Line up behind the 16. Radio check, can you hear me over there? Base cars off, be ready. Green flag. Alright, looks like you're gonna be lining up behind the 16. Gonna have a car off to the right. Right side, clear. Left side, clear. Thank you. 29.8.
Good, baby. Push the turbo boost. Hit the gas, Bob man. Get after it. Left side. Minute 22.59.
Hey, baby, get up on that thing.
Doing a really good job, man. Got one.
Baby, get up on that thing.
Doing a really good job, man. Got one off the track in front of you. One on the right side. Clear, clear. 21.92. 22.43. Minute 21.7. Minute 23.73. 9.09. Car on the right. Up, my man. Tell him you're on the way.
21.68.
Yeah, but train move. A few more. 2:22.03. Eyes open. Keep going. Thank you. Hi, bud. I'll come around here at this time. At this time. 2:23.42. Leaders off pit road. good out there today, boss man.
Three minutes 37.21.
21.51.
Minute 22.01.
2.61. Minute 21.59. Minute 21.57. 17.64. 1.23.
21.54.
5.34.
Minute 21.96.
is off pit road. 2, minute 21.06.
My man, 5 hard one, we'll get some new skin.
2, minute 22.53. 22.
Around at pit this time, but pit this time. 2:21.78.
checker flag. Good job, my man. Awesome job today, fellas.
Thanks, guys, for coming out. Nice job, everyone, to finish. I know it was a little bit tricky early on there. Be sure to check the forums either late tonight or tomorrow morning. I'll have the discussion thread up there. If you have any incidents that you want reviewed, that form will be active tonight and through Wednesday night, so you can request that on there. Also, we are not racing for the next 2 weeks. The next race will be in 3 weeks at Daytona, so we're not racing on Memorial Day. I may still put up practice servers the next 2 weeks for Daytona in case anyone wants to get some early practice in. But thanks again for coming out, guys. Hopefully we'll get the field numbers up a little bit here. But again, really appreciate y'all supporting the series.